fall asleep.
And what a long tea. Are you trying to bite me? Are you a... Oh my God!
My baby wants to bite me. Damn, that's intense. My lady is a vampire. I have no defense. If she takes a bite of me, I'll become one too. But I'd make a rotten mess, forgotten Nosferatu. What becomes a monster most? On whom will I die? Derelict or vagabond, or Philistine. If I take a bite of him, that day I'll rule. 'Cause I'd make a rotten mess, forgotten Nosferatu. So baby, go away. Restore it with the fangs. A knife and fork is nicer than a vampire bite. Murder and decay, baby, no way, thanks. I won't be a stalker at night. Oh.
Yes, yes, child, I know I like Bloody Marys. But there's usually no blood. No blood at all. I mean, it's all right to bite me a little bit, but just break the skin. You're a vampire. You know I don't want to be a vampire right now.
And if you take a bite of me, I'll be like you. But I'd make a rotten mess, forgotten
myself, I usually use bacteria and alcohol, and that means I like being alive a great deal. Yes, yes, yes. It's a shame. Baby's a vampire. They look good in black, though. That emo kind of goth look is very becoming, just I don't like the fangs all that much. Lord have mercy. That's very nice. You turned into a bat and left. That's very nice.